On behalf of Fullerton College in the North Orange County Community College District, I'm here to tell you how truly pleased and honored we are to be included in your 40th Potato Bowl game. We are so pleased also that this will contribute to the wonderful work you are doing for the crippled children. It's truly inspiring. Santa Barbara City College is very excited about being invited to this event. Unlike Fullerton College, who have been here four times, this is a new experience for Santa Barbara, which makes it even more meaningful.
It's a great honor to be here. And there's a lot of things that I'd like to say and try to keep it to a limit here, but there's so many things through the years that have happened. One of those things is that 31 years ago was my first experience in Bakersfield. And that wasn't very much fun, I'll tell you. I'll never forget that because of the things that went on. For some of you, you don't realize that, you know, I was from Montana. It was my first. I want to recruit him too. But the first ball game, when I was signed and hired and was here at Bakersfield, and I'll never forget it because I came out and, you know, out to the stadium, and there's 17, 18,000 Bakersfield people, rednecks. Hell, I haven't seen 17,000 people in Montana, I'll give you a clue. And so I look up at the scoreboard, and it's 21-0. We haven't even touched the football. We don't get beyond the 30-yard line all day. 50-0. I'm wondering, what's going on? And then I go back to Fullerton. A lot of people indicated, have you unpacked? I'm going to send you back to Montana. But a lot of things have happened since that time. And we've had some great opportunities. And they've had an opportunity to meet some great people from Bakersfield. And there's nothing but class in this city. And even though I might be old, Bob, I'll tell you, come tomorrow, I'll challenge anybody at that point, and we'll compete like Dave will compete, and it'll be a great game for everybody who is there.
Could be.
The
now directly below us, the purveyors of Alvalika Temple. And you see those guys with those stripes on, the guys with the black suits, they are absolutely the controlling unit. And the first lieutenant is Warren Beck. This is what it's all about. The Queen's Float, featuring Queen Jennifer Cooper. She is receiving benefits from the Shriners Hospital. Riding on the float with her is Noble Bruce Chisholm, the Kern County Shrine Club first vice president, and Bill Adams, the Kern County Shrine Club second vice president. The Kern County Shrine Club Petroleum Unit has put this float in the parade. Hey, they're all clown masters. See them all waving down there. That looks like Monty Starr on the left-hand side.
Yeah, too. It looks
like. Attaboy, right. That's the cowboy. Cowboy Starr. You're a lovely lady, and we wish you all the success possible in Dallas. She will be going to Dallas to participate in the Made of Cotton selection. Thank you very much.
Yards off.